Good morning students, today I'll teach you that how to make a tie and eye activity. So let's start our activity.
Students, for this activity you need one white cloth, hanky, cushion cover or pillow cover, anything. Some chickpeas, scissor, pencil and a thread. So let's start.
So first you have to make a small dots here of any design. Like I have mark here. You can any design with rectangle, square, circle, anything. Take one. I have to put it like this. Then tie with this thread. Like this I have tied. On the another dot also. You have to tie this with tightly, not loose one. Like this.
So many rounds. And then knot.
Like this I have tied all chickpeas here. Students, you have to dye this cloth from market of any color. It is your choice. Now this is the final one of tie and dye. I have opened all but this one is remaining. You have to open it like this. This is the chickpeas and this is ready. Now you can cover it with the lace also or any piping. So you can make any bed sheet, any bed cover, pillow cover, cushion cover, hanky, your t-shirt, anything. So just try it at home. Thank you.